Hello everyone. I thought I would start doing daily updates as I'm putting together my book. I suppose it'll be a couple months at least before I have it exactly how I want it. It's just all jumbled and I sort of need to put the puzzle pieces together. And so to help think out my ideas and so I have a record of how I put this first book of mine together, I thought I'd do updates. And I guess tomorrow will be the first one where I put a full-fledged update of a paragraph that I'm working on. It's sort of, I'm working on a paragraph at a time, and you know I want them to be good. And so I'll fill you in on the structure of the book as I go along, ideas that I have, where I'm getting them from. For instance, today I'm listening to a masterclass by Werner Herzog, and he gave me an idea based on the March of the Penguins movie he did, and so tomorrow I'll fill you in on that. But today this is an intro, and yeah, thanks. I hope you enjoy it. It'll just be short little tidbits each day, a minute, 2 minutes, thoughts on what I'm writing that day, and it'll keep me on track, and hopefully when I present my ideas, hopefully I'll get feedback in return, and maybe that'll spark more ideas. I want this to be a collaborative effort. After all, the book's name is Mastermind. So, I'd like to live that concept as I'm writing the book.